We're fishing, Rob.
Yeah.
Riggers are out, shotties out, your guns are out. Geared up, ready to go. Beautiful conditions out here, water temperature is 20.9.
Whenever I check the front, I'll let you know. Front check.
If we've got plenty of food, plenty of drink. Looking for bait, looking for birds, looking for love.
When the moon hits your eyes like a big pizza pie tomorrow.
Let's do it, Robbie, let's do it. Maybe they're preferring the jigs today than the livies, eh? What have you gone and done yourself here, mate?
Why would you go and put yourself through this talk? Can't you pick a better hobby?
I'm going to the gym today, so it's a good workout.
No point in his string, but why? Time to wake up.
No one else wants to fish today, I don't know why. It's only us. You got a little sorted there, little fella?
Yeah, sorted.
Coming up?
He's coming up.
What about the fish? Is that coming up too? I'll just leave this here for you so you can get famous. Ourselves there. Watch out, you don't get that hook in your nuts. I'm not gonna take the hook out of your nuts.
Alright.
Wait a minute, you be nice. Alright, we're gonna put the camera down.
And here we got Lou here. Lou, you look like you're in pain.
Oh, I've gone and done what you've done, hey. I've gone and got myself into some mischief.
That's it, look at this, look what he's done here. Let's see what we got. There's a nice little sailboat in the back there. And Lou's working hard here. Right, he's riding. Lou likes betting rods. How far is he? Is he still 100 metres down or what?
He's probably about halfway up.
Can I put him in the water and just film him?
Not that one.
I thought sort of a bit of ask.
Warranty might cover that one.
Uh oh.
Does it pop back in, does
yeah,
it?
Yeah,
I don't know where to put this loop.
Pop in?
Pop in. Well, I'm not going to fucking risk it, mate. Where do you want to put it? What do you got there? That's a bit bloody there, Lou.
Oh, he's a bit.
It's a good size. Oh, he's a good size. That's a fucking beauty. That's a beauty. Well, if we clean him up, and then, can I turn it off now?
Yeah.